Tail it is.
Tails is a call, and it's a tail. Pakistan.
I like to bat first. Yeah, I think when the start, the innings, our batsmen, opening batsmen have good start, but unfortunately we didn't carry. But in the lower order, Abbas players is quite beautiful innings, and he bowls also well, so we are very happy.
I think their death bowling was really good at the end. Compared to ours when they were 160 for 8, I think we could have closed out the game better instead of letting them get to 226. So I think I felt our game was lost in the last 10 overs on both sides of the innings. The way they started, we thought we were going to chase around 300. The way the seamers came back in their second spells was really impressive. To keep them under 250 was just what we were looking for, so unfortunately we couldn't get it with the bat, but really disappointing.
When we were batting, the wicket was not easy to bat on because the South African bowlers will seam around. So as a captain, we tell the players that the wicket is not that good, so we have to put 200 plus. So we have the strength of bowling, so we will win the match, inshallah. So our bowlers did fantastically well, especially the Bas bowling and the batting, absolutely good.
The pitch was really nice to bat on throughout the game, actually. Their opening batsman and our opening batsman, we didn't lose many wickets throughout the game. It was pretty easy to stay in, but it was just tough to score runs. I think they bowled really well, executed their plans, had good field placings. So it was tough to get ones early on, and that just really cost us.
Our strength is our fast bowling always. So we have the guys who can bowl at 140 and click the yorkers at the right time in the last when the hitting games on for South Africa. Our bowlers delivers the plan very well, yorkers. So that's why we win.
I definitely think if we are chasing, we can't leave ourselves more than 8 and over in the last 10. We felt that their death bowling was really good. So to score 8s and over is going to be really tough. So if we can bat a bit quicker up front, maybe get 50s, 60 in the last 10, I think that's what we need to work on.